Sorry I ain't had the time to write you. It's been hectic making records. This is kinda like what I do. Plus my daughter and me been busy hanging out this week. I'm sorry you felt the need to call me grievous and bitter piss weak. Remember when we were squeaks and you'd hang out with the fellas? I guess the rest of us being in SBX kinda made you jealous that we made hit records. Plus the team got the props and you plugged away and all your shit just seemed to flop. To be honest man, your flow kinda gotten slack. I figure it's the medication that you've been mixing up with the Japs. You need to sit back, straighten out and clean up your act before you give your mum and dad another heart attack. Plus you ascribe to only one form of marketing plan. I know you've been trying to bring the beef, but some of them are seeing it spam. And cats hate that shit, they don't rate that shit. All they see is you bitching and whinging and they don't wanna play that shit. Guilt tripping pigs to listen? Nah, come on bro, cause nice is nice and you'll find all heads are gonna know. Plus take it easy on straight going in with the dissing, cause people take it personal and it makes them not wanna listen. I know you get pissed and you probably forget what you said it son, but when you're saying fuck the scene, you're kinda saying fuck everyone. And when you run your trap about how you the most hated, heads just see a jaded old cunt bitter, he never made it. And underrated, nah, bruh, I'm thinking, most people don't underrate you, most people are just indifferent. I know you got a mission, but it's probably impossible, and telling you otherwise would obviously be irresponsible. And I'm just saying cause some probably think it's funny that you necking cans of Jacks when you're begging for your rent money. Just take a look at how your actions are detrimental. I've dealt with mental health, so I'm just saying shit to help you. Maybe relax and get off the internet for a second. Eat well and exercise, that kinda help you with my depression. I'm just dropping lessons cause I reckon you got some issues. I checked you, but I didn't do that shit intentionally, just to diss you. All Jews, you need to get in touch with reality, cause you're deluding yourself with visions of grandeur, and it's sad to me. I really hope you listen, I gotta run and play with my daughter. I wish you the best, hope you get better. Oh, this letter's from Mortar. Damn.